The comedian declined to comment.
Get that thing out of my face before I put my cigar out in your eye.